It was actually a number of losses. I'm a recent cancer survivor. That was quite a journey. Then I just lost a partner of 27 years. They would see somebody who is living life and is being present and in the moment, and as opposed to being caught up in the sandstorm of emotion and loss of functionality in my life. I mean, it was impacting, I feel, my job, even though that was never communicated to me, but I knew I wasn't at my best. And my relationships with other people were challenged. I would say that anybody would benefit from this, because I think everybody at some point in their lives have experienced loss, and that maybe have unprocessed feelings that haunt us in a way.